Alright, now we're going to shoot 5 rounds through the 1911, the Para Ordnance LDA 1445. So if it gets through 5, hopefully we'll see how fast we can go. She's pretty vicious. Well, that's obviously 45 versus 9, but slower. Oh, Glock, fast 5. So, we'll see how this goes. All right, no Beretta M9. Going for the other fast 5. Beretta, fast 5. See how this goes. Fast 5. That's fast. Alright, we got some this PMC ball ammunition we're going to shoot through this Para Ordnance LDA. Back in the day, it used to be kind of a high dollar pistol. So we'll see. Van damage there. Ran that one. Whatever, clever. So, another reason 1911 seem to be pretty picky. Gonna shoot some ball ammo out of it. So it doesn't quite lock up all the way. Let's see if we can cheat it a little bit. Won't even lock up on those either. Won't get past the feed ramp. Cheat by throwing one in there. So it's got the, doesn't have to worry about the feed ramp. Still won't lock up. That's with Atlanta Arms ammo. One strap. Some Winchester white box. Still won't lock up.